Hi Groovers, Tina Bindon here. So let me ask you, have you ever swallowed back what you wanted to say for fear of being judged? Have you hidden your power and your magic away because it makes others uncomfortable when you bring them out? And have you been so busy following the rules and ticking the boxes that you've wandered away from who you really are? Well, I can put my hand up and say, up until a few years ago, that was me. And to the outside world, I had this perfect life. That formula for success, I'd gone through it all, I'd played by the rules, and my checklist was ticked. Fantastic husband, tick. Beautiful kids, tick. Great job, fancy house, blah, blah, blah. You get the gist. But the problem for me was that it was according to other people's expectations. There were things that I wanted to do, to say, to have and to be. And for whatever reason, I was too afraid to step up and own that. And it got to the point a few years back where I felt really trapped, like I had stuffed myself into a tiny compartment. And the real me was hidden. So if you can imagine like a genie inside a bottle, full of power, full of potential, and full of magic, but unable to release myself. And so around this time, a few synchronicities happened, and it really brought home to me the preciousness of my life. And it dawned on me that if I was waiting for someone to come and take the stopper off and give me permission to be myself, then that would never come. And that it was up to me to release the stopper myself and find a way. And around that time, I hired my first coach and I did the work. I set about finding the tools, surrounding myself with the people who could see my superpowers and my gifts, and they weren't threatened by them. And I learnt those systems and tools, and I finally learned how to step up and step out. And that is one of the single most miraculous accomplishments of my life. And that is what I offer to my clients. Powerful women, creative leaders who want to remove that stopper to release their genie and their genius and to live wide and deep on their own terms. So that was a sneaky peek behind my life and my business, and I really look forward to talking with you again soon. Bye for now.